Today we're taking on an epic challenge where I'll be attempting to create 1 month of faceless shorts in just 1 hour using only Canva and its AI features. That's right, 30 faceless shorts, 1 hour, and just Canva to help me do everything. So put on your hat, grab a snack, and let's get ready for this content creation hack. Now, if you've been living under a rock or just somehow haven't seen it on your social media feeds, faceless shorts are still all of the rage right now. They are those short, snappy videos that don't feature any faces, from the actual creator that is. So, what's the secret tool in our content creation hack to quickly make all of those shorts? Right, I think I told you just now, and it's even in the title. It's Canva. And if you're not familiar with Canva from this other video that I made, it's an online design tool that's perfect for creating all sorts of visual content, especially our faceless shorts. It's packed with features like templates, stock images, and even AI-generated designs to make our lives a whole lot easier. I'm getting warmed up for this challenge. How about you try this mini challenge first? It's called hit this like button in 3 seconds or less, just using your finger, because you could just like click it or tap it. That was easy, right? All right, so first thing, I've set up a Canva account, which is super easy to do. Sign up with the first link I have in the description down below. Now, one of the reasons I wanted to try this challenge with Canva is because of its AI features, and they got a lot of them recently. Some of the coolest ones I found include the background remover, which of course can automatically remove the background from an image, and the text generator, which can suggest catchy headline video. For the shorts, my goal is to create 30 videos that are roughly 15 to 60 seconds long, and at the same time be visually engaging. When I say faceless shorts, what I mean are those simple faceless videos that don't show human faces. Well, I mean the face behind the voice. Now, with the power of Canva and its AI features, I'm pretty sure we can create some amazing content in just 1 hour. Well, I guess we'll see. In creating the 30 days of shorts, I'm focusing on several key steps. First, I'll choose a topic that all of the shorts will be based on. Next, I'll grab some video ideas, fully script those videos, edit with voiceovers and everything, and I'll be doing all of that with my go-to tool. The tool that I go to, Canva. Now, the step you need to take right before that first one is to go right here and click this button until it turns blue. Because if you don't, then the AI, malfunctions. Yeah, and we don't want that now, do we? Now, let's pick a topic. This can be anything from travel and food to self-improvement, psychology and entertainment. I'm gonna go with psychology for these videos. Psychology facts to be specific, because I used them in some previous videos and well, I already did the research. Where so it's what people are actually searching for and it's what gets views. Some might call this being lazy, but what I call it being wise. What I actually did was use the search bar on YouTube. Press the space bar after facts. I'm curious about this one, psychology facts about dreams. Not really because I'm super interested in understanding my dreams. I prefer not to. But I understand that there are affiliate programs related to this topic where we can make some money. And that's what's really interesting to me. Next, I'll grab some video ideas. And here's the thing about this. You don't need some fancy command to get the AI to do what you want it to do here. You just tell it exactly what you want. As if you were talking to any robot. Human. I meant human. So for the 30 video ideas and titles for this challenge, I just went into a new document, into MagicWrite, and simply told it to give me 30 different YouTube video titles. You can say keyword or search term, it doesn't really make a difference here. Now you can tweak those titles to your liking, but they're actually pretty good as is. What I do next is just pick one of those titles to start with, where I simply tell Canva, write me a YouTube short script for the video title, this one. Just like that, the entire script is ready. Like magic, writing, magic, write. Okay, now the name makes sense. In the past, when I tried using Canva to do this faster by just telling it to give me multiple video scripts at a time, I found that it wasn't detailed at all. So the workaround is not the best, but it certainly gets the job done. And that's by repeating this process over and over, and simply changing the title of the video that I'm creating this script for. After creating the script for all 30 videos, I'm only in 10 minutes. Not too bad, right? Now it's time to edit each video with voiceovers and everything. I've seen people do this automatically in some videos, and I've tried it. It saves time, but I just find the videos feel repetitive and not really engaging. So the process that works the best for me in the shortest time is this. Get all of the scripts first, like we just did. Then make a template from the video that I will use for all of the videos. No, it's not gonna be the exact same video. You'll see what I mean. For the first video, use the smart resize feature to turn these dimensions into a YouTube short. Find Canva's presentation tool. Be sure to paste the YouTube script into the notes on the right-hand side here. Choose to play and record. Once you're done with that, hit save and then check the audio recordings. And for this one time, you'll have to resize all of the text that was captured from the script and mostly the main headings, what we'll be using as part of the template. Now search for footage or photos or both for each scene. And if you see over on this side, Canva has a massive library of stock photos, videos, and graphics. So there's no shortage of options. Also, I started using Canva's AI features to enhance my designs. For example, I might use the background remover to isolate an object from its background. It doesn't get any easier than that. It's literally just the press of one button to do that. After that, it's time to edit and customize the design. I play around with the colors, the fonts, and the layouts just a little bit, making sure everything looks visually appealing. I also quickly made sure to incorporate some engaging animations and transitions to keep viewers interested. And the last part of the process is where I sync the visuals, what you're seeing on the screen, with my voiceover. Once I was satisfied with the design, I just simply click download and save the YouTube short. Then it was on to the next one. That's it, we're making progress. Just to rinse and repeat quickly. All right, so we're at 20 minutes in and I've managed to create just 5 YouTube shorts. Not the speed that I had hoped for, but let's keep going. Now that I somewhat got the hang of it, I'm gonna really try using the template and speeding up the process. Because at this rate, I'll only complete like 1 week of YouTube videos. And this YouTube video will be a failure, which may make you want to unsubscribe. And unsubscribing leads to unhappiness and empty wallets. So instead, how about you subscribe if you haven't done so already? Subscribing leads to true happiness. Okay, so here's how I sped up the process to save this challenge. I copied the template so I can work on another short while that other one was rendering. I made sure the voiceover was removed from that template so I can re-record it on the new YouTube short. Then I copied and pasted some of the key points from that new script into the heading sections of that template for each of the scenes. Also any additional text if something was really necessary. I then used keywords from the script to find the most suitable footage or photos, dragging and dropping what I needed, and then finally syncing the scenes with the voiceover. Quickly exported and then repeated. Now at 45 minutes down, I'm only at 20 faceless shorts. It's not looking too good. I need to make a change again. I can't believe I didn't think about this before. It's not how long this short is. Now that sounds kind of weird on a few levels. Anyway, the point I want to make is quality over quantity. If I can deliver that entertaining and valuable content in a shorter time, meaning instead of a 50-second short, it could be done in a 15 seconds, then I may still be able to conquer this challenge. Let's try. So to accomplish that, I simply came into Magic Write and say to give me a 15 seconds long YouTube short script about one of the topics. In this case, it was the surprising benefits of daydreaming. This also made it a lot easier to make the YouTube short because it was a lot less to do in the editing. Because the topic was daydreaming, I just searched for the footage of daydreaming and pulled in one of the key points as the main heading. And that was it. That short was done. Well, of course, doing the voiceover by copying and pasting the script. And that literally took a few minutes. Okay, time's up. So I've managed to create 28 faceless shorts in just 1 hour. I just came in 3 shorts short. You know what I mean. You know, technically 4 weeks is a month. There are 28 days in 4 weeks, so that means I did it. Maybe I should have renamed the challenge to I made 28 shorts in 4 weeks. Anyway, let's quickly have a look at the shorts and see how we did. I must say that I am really impressed with how these turned out. And I'm not just saying that. I'm comparing doing these from scratch versus Canva, where it does most of the work for you. Well, for me. Those AI features definitely help speed up the process, and each short really has its own unique feel, for the most part. Now, what I don't see a lot of people doing in these types of videos are sharing the challenges they faced, because it definitely wasn't just rainbows and sunshine. One issue I encountered was trying to come up with unique ideas for each short. With 30 shorts to create, it was essential to avoid repeating the same concepts. Now to overcome this, I brainstormed a list and tried thinking outside of the box. I'm just kidding. All I did was ask Magic Write for unique ideas or contrasting ideas, and that's how I accomplished that. Another challenge was time management. With only 1 hour to complete the task, I had to work efficiently and make quick decisions. With 20 minutes, I was only able to create 5 shorts. After that setback, I found that setting mini deadlines for each short helped keep me on track. For the most part, also, having another Canva tab open was really useful because I was able to duplicate the template and work on another shot while one was rendering and exporting, especially since that process took several minutes. So if you're looking to try this challenge yourself, be sure to apply these lessons that I learned. And so there you have it. We managed to create 1 month of faceless shorts in just 1 hour using only Canva. This challenge really showed what's actually possible with using AI and Canva to make these top-notch videos quickly. And I'm hoping that what I showed you here today could actually be a game changer for your content creation process. And hey, if you're really interested in spending 1 hour to create 30 shorts for 30 days, then I think you're going to be really curious about creating a YouTube short in just 5 minutes. Am I right? So check that video out here.